Teyana Taylor became notorious for her body and dancing in Kanye West's music video for Fade. But Teyana has been around for much longer than that, and her style has changed dramatically over the years. Teyana first came on the scene when she was just a teenager, and her 16th birthday party was featured on MTV's hit show, My Super Sweet 16. Teyana has always been a beauty, and she's always been fit, but her looks and her style have evolved over the years. Teyana is a Harlem native, and her early style reflected that. She definitely had more of a tomboy style going on in her younger days. As she got older, she maintained aspects of her tomboy style, but definitely got a little bit more sexy with her style. Now, there have been rumors that Teyana got some plastic surgery done. I definitely think that she did have a slight nose job, looking at her before and after pictures. To me, this is one of the best nose jobs I've seen on a woman of color. She still maintains her look, but it allows her other features to shine through. Teyana is a mom now, and her post-baby snapback was incredible. She says that she does not do any workout aside from dancing. She also does not eat healthily. She doesn't really gain weight, so she's able to eat whatever she wants. Teyana has been vocal about having a breast reduction done after giving birth, but I don't think she's had any other work done on her body, only her face. Let me know what you think. Do you think that Teyana had a great glow up? Do you think that she had any other plastic surgery done besides her breast reduction surgery? Do you think that she had a nose job? Let me know, and I will catch you in the next video.